dear students, today in this session we are going to learn how the geographical diversity can be well explained by comparing two regions of India, Ladakh and Kerala. So first we will see Ladakh. First we will see the location of Ladakh so that we can understand how it is diverse from the other part of India. Ladakh is a desert in the mountainous eastern part of Jammu and Kashmir. So first Jammu and Kashmir first considered as a state, but now Jammu and Kashmir as well as Ladakh has been considered as a union territory. What is union territory? The union territory, the area which is being governed by union government, right? First, it was a part of state Jammu and Kashmir. Ladakh was a part of Jammu and Kashmir. It is a cold desert. What is cold desert? The barren land with no trees, no bushes, no grass. See, the difference in Rajasthan desert, that is different. That is hot desert. And this Ladakh is a cold desert. Why it is cold desert? Because this location is on the high altitude. It is situated on the mountains, mountainous height. See, as we go on hill station, we feel cool and cold, right? So the same way, atmosphere becomes cool as we go up, right? Are you getting me? In winters, it is snow covered all everywhere. Very little agriculture is possible here. Why? Because it is a cold region. No land is available for cultivation. Snow is covered everywhere. No rain is there, which is necessary for agriculture throughout a year, right? So that is why it is said that a little agriculture is possible. There are very few trees that can grow in this region. Where? In Ladakh. For drinking water, people depend on the melting snow. How? See, when the snow melts from the snow in the form of streams or the small rivers, so people from this region can have drinking water on this melting snow, right? People here keep sheep and goat. The sheep are special that are produced wool, and it is called Pashmina wool. Sheep rearing is very common here. People collect wool from the Pashmina wool, Pashmina wools, and the shawl specially woven, and it is highly cost. The people in Ladakh carefully collect the wool of goats and send it to the traders from Kashmir. These types of shawls, means Pashmina shawls, are chiefly woven in the Kashmir. Now we will discuss about food. Okay, here people eat meat and milk product like cheese and butter. So from where do they get meat and milk product? The answer is, each family have keeps some goats and cows and dazos. Dazos means yak cows, okay, for milk. Sheep and goats maybe for meats, okay. Ladakh do attracts its shares of traders who travel from the passes, the narrow ways between two mountains are called pass. So people use these passes to navigate the traders to go in different areas like Tibet, China or Middle East, etc. What we can say is that the economy of this region is dependent upon shawl trading, right? The traders carry textiles, means fabric, spices, raw silk and carpets. Okay, Tibet via Ladakh. How we can say this? This Tibet, one of the part of China. So the philosophers traveled Tibet via Ladakh. Okay, Ladakh is also called Little Tibet because the atmosphere as well as the culture, lifestyle, it's same here. Yes, Islam was introduced in this region more than 400 years ago, and there is a significant Muslim population. Buddhist population is there in Ladakh, as well as Muslim population is also we can see here. Buddhism and Muslims population we can notice here. They live with harmony, with love. They are diverse from each other. Ladakh has a very rich oral tradition of songs and poems. See how Ladakh has a tradition of oral songs and poems. Local version of Tibetan national epic like Kesar Saga are performed and sung by both Muslims and Buddhists. See, Muslims and Buddhists live together despite they belong to the different religions. They sing together, they perform together, they perform Kesar Saga, right? Okay. So what we have learned today about Ladakh, okay? The next session, we will learn about Kerala. Now you find out that what people eat in Ladakh as well as in Kerala. And tell me afterwards. Next video, we will be discussing about Kerala. Till that, stay home, stay safe. Bye.